So I planted my garden and I have some normal looking potatoes and some that, this one looks normal, but then I have some that look funky. Like this one right behind it. I'm gonna take a picture of a few of these, thinking I should rip them up. This one's a little weird. If anyone has any advice on what's going on with these.